situations in anything. What are you going to say in these situations? They may also give you some sentences like this in the exam. Some sentences like this. Welcome the participants to a meeting. What will you say? Okay. To state the objectives of the meeting, to introduce the agenda, to introduce the first speaker, to prevent an interruption, to thank the speaker for his or her contribution, to introduce another speaker, to keep discussion to the relevant issues, to summarize discussion, to ask if anyone has anything to add, to suggest moving to the next topic on the agenda, to summarize certain actions that must be done following the meeting. For example, do research, write a report, meet again, write a letter, to close the meeting. What to do? What will you say in these situations? Imagine that you are the chairperson, okay? Or the chairman or the head of the meeting. What are you going to say in these situations?